The loud one's my old man.
Give me a buck 90.
Keep the change.
Nico!
Carlos, Nico!
How's my girl?
Oh, no. Why you don't write? Why you don't telephone you coming? I get ready, I cook up Don Mardis.
Because I want to cook up surprise. Where's Polly? I called her from the station.
Oh, she not here.
Oh, she don't like you.
How you doing, Pop? What are you doing home? I could hear him singing three blocks down the street. Look, presents for everybody.
Presents?
The big box is a lamp from India.
Oh, India.
China, Japan, Africa, Melanese Islands.
Oh, you hear Matera? Man of the world, Nico.
I bet he's the best mechanic on the ship.
Shoot a rod, they send for me. Blow a valve, they send for me.
Yeah, they cry when you quit.
Look, my earrings, for you. Dancing girls in Java wear them.
No. No, Nico, I'm too old.
You wear them. You're my dancing girl.
Papa?
Hey, look what I got for Polly's pop.
Oh, look just like him.
Just about.
Nicky! Nicky!
Oh, where is he?
Bravo!
Oh, Nick, where did you get that awful thing?
One of the Cannibal Islands.
Polly. Dancing girls wear them in, Nico.
In Java, Ma.
Oh, in Java.
Lovely.
And here's something for you.
Oh, isn't she pretty? Oh, thank you, Nick. I like it very much. I'll use it as a pincushion.
The finger. Keep your eye on the finger.
Oh, Nicky! Oh, it's beautiful. Why, it must have cost a fortune.
La 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 da, just button your foot.
Oh!
Hey, what do you say to that? Oh, that's wonderful.
1,800 smack is more than enough to go into business with your old man.
Oh, you should hear his plans. He's got an option on the vacant lot next to the drive-in.
Hey, shy boy. And these I got for Pop, all the way from China, mandarin slippers. The Chinese have small feet. I had a tough time trying to get a size to fit your number 12s, Pa. Here, try them on, see how they fit. What's the matter? Did I say something bad? All I said was try them on.
I can't try on, Nico.
Why not? Tell me, what happened?
Nico.
I came in here like a clown. But I couldn't tell him. He plays the phonograph, he sings.
Oh, what I'm going to do? I don't lose my head, just my legs.
What happened? Tell me what happened.
I get a nice truckload of tomatoes. Orleanas, first of season. I leave with produce dealer. Mike Figlia. In San Francisco, on consignment. I go back for money. He say he sell good for good price. Come on, we have party, he say. I buy you drinks. I go for drink. 2-3 glass wine. I say, now you pay me money. Mike Figlia say, sure, I'm gonna pay. Have another glass of wine. Two fellas from market, they say, come on, Pop. So we drinks lots of wine. I laugh, I feel good, I have good time. I think how happy Mama gonna be when I come home, throw money like leaves all over the floor. Don't remember no more. All I know is here it hurt. It hurt.
For a long time, he don't believe his legs gone. He think new legs will grow.
Don't you know how it happened?
They find truck turned over in ditch.
Yeah, they find me, but they don't find money. I think Mike Figlia, he don't pay.
I telephoned Mr. Figlia in San Francisco. He say he pay.
He no pay.
My father saw a lawyer.
He say forget all about.
I never forget.
The lawyer got in touch with Figlia.
He have two witnesses who say he pay.
I say he no pay.
All right, Ma, leave him alone. Polly, I'll see you tonight after you get home from work.
Sure, Nicky. So long.
Pop, those two witnesses, did they work for my Figlia?
Yeah, they big crook, too. They big liar.
He's right, Mom. He never got paid.
Uh-huh, yeah?
They just got him drunk, put him in his truck, and sent him home. On the way, he probably fell asleep at the wheel. Where's the truck?
Insurance company fix. I got no legs. I don't need it. I sell it to a trucker named Ed Kinney.
Ed Kinney, he don't pay no money. Just take the truck and give promise.
You're doing good all around, ain't you, Pop? Where does this guy live?
Why, Nico?
I'm gonna get that truck, go up to San Francisco, and gouge your money out of Mike Figlia's carcass.
He's no use, Nico.
I wanna see Figlia, Mom. Where's the truck?
Yeah, maybe Mom's right, Nico. Maybe Figlia pay. Maybe somebody steal money from truck after I have accident.
Where does Kinney live?
1600 block Elm Street. But you leave Ed Kinney alone. He know more about crop than anybody in state. He pay me.
You're a pushover, Pop.
Hey, get rich quick. Somebody to see you.
Tell him I'm busy.
He says he can't see you.
Tell him I can see him.
Better come out, honey. Looks like the man's gonna stay.
Yeah?
My name's Nick Garcos. You haven't kept up the payment, so I'm taking the truck back.
Now, wait a minute. You don't have to do that. I'll pay.
When?
Day after tomorrow. All the money I owe in one lump. And a box of cigars for your old man.
My old man falls for that stuff, but not me. Where are the keys?
Tell him I need the truck. I got a big haul coming up.
Can I have the keys?
I bought this truck from your old man. I'll talk to him. I'll square everything with
You'll
him.
You'll talk to me. Where are the keys?
Look, kid, this bargain your old man sold me, I've been keeping it together with spit. The universal shot, the rear end, sounds like she's coming apart. I'd be glad to give it back to him, but I need it for one more haul, just one. If your old man's worried about his money, tell him Ed Kinney's got the first load of golden delicious apples.
If you got money to buy apples, why don't you pay for the truck?
I haven't got a dime, but this crop is so hot, two guys are buying me a load just to find out where it is.
You talk just like my old man used to, always blowing off a lot of smoke. Now, let's have the keys.
You'll have to kick my face in to get them, brother. I know when I've got a good thing. I've been hauling for a long time, and this is it. I found this orchard where they come ripe early. A south slope that catches the sun. Golden, delicious apples. It's like money in a bank. Ask your old man if any produce dealer in the country wouldn't give his eye teeth to get them.
Would they, They go for them in San Francisco?
They eat apples in Frisco. They ain't snobs. They'd grab them up like that.
You think Mike Figlia might be interested?
Oh, that chiseler. He'd be so crazy to get them, he might even make a straight deal. It's too bad your old man is laid up. He'd go in with me if he had 1,200 bucks. Then I wouldn't have to go in with these other two guys. They ain't no friends of mine. But your old man, I like him. He used to be a good trucker. We could buy two loads of Golden Delicious, one for him and one for me, and make a killing. The two guys I was telling you about. I wish I didn't have to go in with them. They're sharp. I got a hunch they're going to bounce me after they find out where the apples are.
Hey, you people, you long drinker. When are you going to get that gas buggy heated up, huh?
Maybe I could raise $1,200.
Hi, Ed. Got her all set to go?
She's ready to roll.
That's our butler, boy. That's our butler.
Well, if we pick up the money tomorrow noon, we're on our way.
I told you, tomorrow's too late. You should have been here yesterday. We ain't going nowhere. The deal's off.
What?
I don't hear you. I don't hear you.
The farmer called up. Said he sold the whole orchard to a big shipper.
He can't do that. You said he made a deal with us.
Yeah, you can't trust nobody these days.
How do you like that? We get kissed up before we even get a chance to pucker up.
I know how you feel. Well, something may come up next week. Keep in touch with me. I got my eyes open.
Great, great.
I should have known it when I had that dream. You know, I had a dream that I had a handful of $1,000 bills. And when I woke up,
No, no, don't sound kosher. Don't sound kosher.
What do you mean?
He's taking it too easy.
What do you want to do, wiggle in the dirt there and kept the bunchings?
That's just it. He don't feel bad enough.
We'll need another truck. I know a guy who's stuck with a lot of war surplus jobs. AAA Garage. That's where they got theirs. Just give him a down payment and we're in business. Tell him Ed Kinney sent you.
That was a dirty trick you pulled on those guys.
Look, kid, this ain't no lace pants business. It takes tricks to get what you want in this game, and I know them. You just buy the loads. I'll sell them.
You pull a trick like that on me, I'd climb all over your neck.
You want to back out? Anytime you like.
When do we go for the apples?
We'll start tonight. After you pick up the truck, go home and get some shut-eye. We'll be on the road for 36 hours. You think you can make it?
Sure I can make it. But remember, no tricks.
Now, why would I want to pull a trick on you?
Because I'm a pushover, too, like my old man. I come down here to pick up his truck, and I wind up blowing all my cash. But I want to tell you one thing. I work like a dog for that dough. Jip me, and I'll cut your heart out.
Thanks. I'll remember that.
Pavel! What you do? Pick the apples! Olga, Fedya! Maria, he's picking twice as many apples as you do.
Yo! No, I just push him yet. Truckman waiting.
What's the matter?
Universal sounds like it's ready to go. Oh,
so that's what I heard.
I was afraid it wouldn't hold out. Look at that thing.
Great. What do we do now?
Don't get the shakes. I've been keeping this thing together with spit, and I'm ready to spit all the way to the market. I'll need $1,200. Will you get your end wrench and try to tighten those bolts? Just the front ones. I'll go down and pay off the old geezer.
No povietzmu, Yile, no povietzmu.
My wife, she said to tell you, dollar box.
That's right.
Thank you. Thank you. Good luck. Have a nice trip.
Dziękuję, dziękuję.
And sell good, my apple.
Yeah, dziękuję. Papa, on cię oszukał. Tu jest za mało pieniędzy. On ci powinien dać 1200, a tu jest 900.
Hey, wait. Hey, stop. Yeah. Don't go! Wait!
Check it.
Wait a moment, you don't hey. Try to make mistake.
You make mistake. This only 900.
That's right. Six bits a box.
Six bits a box? Let me guess, six bits.
6 bits, so it's 75 cents.
75 cents? You cheat.
6 bits is all I'm gonna pay. If you don't like it, you can have your apples back.
What do you say?
I busted my truck pulling up your hill. I don't care whether I haul them or not.
Yargo Shabia, Yargo Shabia. You take your money, and I take my apple.
Ja od razu poznałam o nim, że to złodziej jest.
75 cents.
Innych ludzi tam, Paweł.
Ja, tu ci, 75. Paweł, 75 cents. Ja, but you can. I tell you, you're saying to me. Always cheating. You. 75 cents, that is your money, what you want,
Nice going, Ed. Nice.
Now, he cheats.
He says $1. He pays 6 bits.
Saves 2 bits a box. That's a lot of dough. $300.
Yeah, we could lose our shirts at a buck.
What am I going to do with all these apples?
He got no truck. They gonna rot.
Give him his money.
What?
Go ahead.
We'll need it for that shot Universal.
If the Universal goes out, we'll park your rig and come back for it later.
Sure, we got lots of time. We're on a tour.
You made a deal. Give him his money.
Every John in the business will know about apples by tomorrow morning. They'll flood the market. We'll be peddling ours out of our hats.
Give him his money.
Thank you. Thank you. You good boy. I tell from your face. Here's $5 for boxes he throw off truck. Now, co stoicie? Zbierajcie jabłka.
You almost saved me $300. What weren't you going to tell me?
Maybe you'd like to wash up the deal we made.
Look, I buy the load, you sell them. That still goes. No grudge?
No grudge.
Let's get the top on.
You go on ahead. I'll tail you.
Maybe I'd better tail you. Just in case you break down.
Nah. You'd lose time that way. You get south fast.
We're hauling north.
Thanks. I thought the deal was you buy the loads, I sell them.
You can have the rest of it your way, but this first run we're making north.
Okay, it's your go.
Hello, hello. Well, looky, looky, looky. Hi. Hey, Pete. Ain't we seen these boys someplace before?
Yeah, they do look familiar. Well, what do you know? They got apples.
What's the idea of following us?
That's very funny. Pete, some guys has always got a suspicious nature.
Now, why do fellas have to be like that? We weren't following them. It's just fate.
Listen, I don't want you to rupture your brain, but did you ever stop to figure if we all showed up with apples, we'd all come out with peanuts?
We understand that. We don't want to cool off your load.
Nah, that's the last thing we'd want to do.
Listen, Chislers.
Okay. It's free enterprise. We all want to make a buck. We're going to haul north. You guys haul south.
Now, there's a fella's got good manners. Go on, Slav. So long. Good luck. Maybe we'll see you again sometime.
Listen, free enterprise, you know where they're gonna haul?
Uh-huh.
Where?
San Francisco. They wanna go where you go. They figure you got the nose for a buck.
Yeah, well, at least we got the jump on them. We're all loaded. But they can spell each other. We gotta drive alone. Get in there and get going fast.
You better watch it going down the hills or you'll blow a tire. You got an overload.
I'll watch you.
If you get sleepy, stick your elbow out the window. Cool off your blood. Wake you up.
Right.
When you get to Frisco, don't talk to nobody about the load. They'll see you green, they'll murder you. You hear that? Wait till I get there. I won't be more than 40 minutes behind you.
I'll be waiting.
Right.
$45.50. We got 150 bullets.
Well, I won't buy too many apples. We'll make some change. Maybe we'll do better than that. Listen to that guy's truck. Sounds like she's beating eggs. Yes, Slob, we're gonna make out fine.
What's from beating eggs? Come on, let's grab the apples and get going.
There's no hurry, Slob. No hurry now.
What are you?
Thank you.
Maybe you better tell me, huh? Hey, Nick. Nick!
Get your head out of the sand! Nick, get your head up!
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Come on, let's get over to my truck. Hey! Hey! Can you stand there for a minute?
Yeah, sure.
Let's take a look at that neck.
Oh, I'm okay. Let's get going.
Sure, you're okay. But I gotta fix that tire first, don't I? Better put something on that neck, too. Let's get over here in front of the light. There. Let's clean you up a little.
Ah, it's good. Glad you've got a fast truck.
Like the fella says, I got here, didn't I?
Don't forget to clean behind the ears.
Listen, I knew a guy once walked around for a full week with his neck busted.
How does it look?
Swing your head around. Go ahead, try it.
Oh.
How does it feel?
Great.
I haven't got a bandage.
There's a handkerchief in my back pocket.
No, I'll use mine.
Hey.
What?
I bet we look silly sitting here.
Yeah. You think you'll be able to drive?
Sure I can drive. Let's change the tire.
Oh, no. You'll watch. Next time you'll know better than try to jack up a truck with the back of your neck.
Ed?
Yeah?
I'd be a goner if it wasn't for you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, you. Hey! What do you do with a gun?
Them guys ain't gonna let you sleep, so how about moving this heap out of the way?
Think you're going to keep this truck parked here, huh?
Just for a little while.
Well, that happens to be a loading platform, Sonny.
Well, I'm only going around the corner to check on some prices.
Oh, say, that looks like a mighty fine load of apples you got there. Go ahead.
Help yourself. Can I have some of that?
Sure. Get the guy a paper cup.
Oh, never mind. Thanks.
Want to try it?
This asparagus packet on ice.
Hey, Mac. What do you think of this?
Hey, that's a nice apple.
What do you think it's worth?
Huh?
What do you think they're worth?
I don't know. I asked the boss. He'll be back soon.
Thanks.
Stop bothering. Check it or leave it.
I'll take it.
I'll tell you what I want, guys.
Come on, Hank.
What are you gonna do with you? What is yours is yours.
No dry.
How do you like that?
Are you selling or pricing?
What do you think they're worth?
A lot more than I can give. People who deal with me, little hole-in-the-wall grocery stores, can't afford to pay off.
Where can I find Mike Figlia?
Mike Figlia? Quel brutto animale, quell'imbroglione, quel ladro che ruba anche dalla mamma sua. Quella è la vergogna di tutti I buoni italiani. È un imbroglione.
What'd he say?
He says Mike Figlia stinks.
Where can I find him?
Practically in front of him now.
Oh.
Hey, what do you want to get mixed up with him for? There are plenty of straight outfits on the street.
Thanks.
$12 a crate. I don't care if it is golden backer. People ain't going to pay two bits an ear to eat this stuff.
Okay, I'll give you 10 crates at 12 and 5 at 8.5.
You're so nice to me. I'll tell you what. I'll take it if you make me a deal on 20 boxes of Golden Delicious.
I'll tell you what. I'll give you just one bite. He ain't got no Golden Delicious.
No apples, no corn. If you're going to take me, it's got to be worth it.
Hey, wait a minute. I want 20 boxes of strawberries. You can twist my arm on a corn.
I want apples.
Apples? What do you want me to do? Pull them out of my hat? What?
Huh? Come back later. Might be a deal on the apples.
Hey, Chuck, I'm gonna park there long.
There a law against it?
No, I don't like it.
Hey, Vic, maybe he's got something you can use.
I don't do no business with no wildcat tiddlers.
What do you know? Apples.
They're not for sale.
Are they?
I said you don't do business with wildcat peddlers.
Get your truck out. It's in the way.
Anything wrong?
My tire's flat.
Tire's flat? I got stuff moving in and out of here all the time.
Well, here, maybe you can pump it up faster.
Hey, Dave, get a man a hand. Hey, what do you say, Charles? You think we may be able to use him?
I'd have to see the entire load.
That's Charles for you. Got a great future. Never wants to take a chance. I'm willing.
Aren't you afraid you'll lose your shirt?
I got plenty of shirts. What did it take for the whole load? As is. Cash on the line. Help him out, Charles. What do you think it's worth?
It's hard to say, Mr. Figlia.
Now, if they're all like this one.
Call that an apple?
What's the matter with it?
It's poultry. It's not worth bringing in.
I won't come up. I keep pumping, but she won't come. That's a shame.
Hey, it looks like you're gonna be stuck here for a while. You know, if you're a nice boy, I might be able to handle this load.
What'll you pay?
I don't know. It's kind of early for apples.
First crop's always pulpy.
Yeah, you know, there's no demand. Hey, hey! What do you got there? More peppers? I can't give them away.
You ordered them.
Put them in the back. Unless you want to dump your load now, I'll take them on consignment.
Consignment? It's the kind of deal you like to make on tomatoes, isn't it?
Sign this, Mike. We're waiting.
Hey. How about a straight sale?
How much?
$2 won't hurt too much.
It's $1,200.
Cash, right in your fist.
Sounds pretty good. I'll talk to my partner when he gets here.
Hey! Yeah. You gotta sell to someone. Might as well be me, huh?
I'll be glad to sell to you. You're a square guy. You offer me a fair price. You got a good reputation.
Okay, okay. Get your truck out of here.
I can't. Somebody cut the tire.
Hey, Dave, call up the Circle Garage. Tell them to send a tow truck. Get him out of here.
Figlia, you're used to pushing around old men. Touch my truck and I'll climb into your head.
Huh? The old man was easy. This kid's tough, huh?
Want me to call the Circle Garage, Mr. Figlia?
What for?
For the tow truck to tow him out in the street.
You know, sometimes I'm worried for your future, Charles. I want that truck right where it is. See? See?
Hey, Mike!
See?
Having trouble, Doc? Hey, Slob, come on over here and give him a hand. Hold a light for a fella.
Yeah.
Yeah, once the universal conks out on you, you're dead. When that hot sun hits your load tomorrow...
Brother, baked apples.
Lots of room on our truck.
We'll toss them on for you. We'll get you to town to Jiffy. Anything to help a neighbor.
And all it'll cost you is half of what you make, bud.
Hey, there's a spot on your chin there.
Hey, you, what? Just wanted to give you a helping hand.
Everybody just got you wrong, that's all.
$200. You're a crook, I say. And he says to me, when you insult me, look me in the eye.
Why don't you get up and give the lady a seat?
What do you have, lady?
Blank. Match?
No match.
For someone?
Yeah, my partner.
You look tired.
You'd be tired, too, if you drove 400 miles without sleep.
Sleep here Sundays. Market's closed then. You want to come up to my room and rest?
What?
I'm the friendly type.
No, I'm waiting for my partner. I'm looking for his truck.
You can see the market from my window.
No. I think I'll wait here.
Sweet dreams.
Hey, those are potatoes, not coconuts. All right, all right.
Come on, let's go. Get them out of here. Hey. It talks me into it.
What do you got, a penthouse?
Here we are.
Oh.
Got a match?
No match.
Isn't there it?
Oh, it's a nice place. Oh. Soft. Ever try sleeping in a truck? You get the steering wheel in your ear.
You can sit down. No wheels in this bed.
Thanks. You're French.
Mm-hmm. I'm Italian.
Oh, I went swimming in Italy once.
Yes, where?
A beach place called Anzio.
Oh.
It's a long way from Italy.
It's a small world.
Okay.
Here's to friendship.
Long and sweet.
What's the matter? Don't you like girls?
Sure, I like girls. Always wished I had a kid sister. Wearing pigtails down to here. Giggling behind her hand and throwing sparks out of her eyes. You were somebody's kid sister once.
Now look at me now.
You look nice. Nice face. Nice eyes. Nice. You look like chipped glass.
Do I?
Yeah, like right now.
Took me a long time to get that way. seagulls. They fly over all the time. They make me dream of drowning.
Why? How do you feel inside when you look like glass?
I feel fine.
I'm sorry I took a cut at you.
Don't touch me. Why did I do that? Well, hey.
Who you rooking today?
That's funny. Why ain't I laughing? Look, you see that truck? It's been in front of my place all night.
Well, why don't you ask the guy to move it?
See, now, there's a great head for you. See how fast he figured it out? Right. You find him, and I'll ask him.
Say, that's the same truck. The kid with the outfit.
Yeah, well, will you get it out of there? I can't do no business.
I've got to talk to you.
Get in there.
Listen.
What can I do for you, cutie?
You told me to get that guy with the street, and I did. But you didn't tell me that he was hurt.
Oh, he's hurt, eh? Hey, that's too bad.
You didn't know, did you? Take him out of my room. He's in my bed.
Well, it's your bed, honey. Here's your 50 bucks. What you do with him is your business.
You've got to get him out of my room.
What's on the lady's mind?
The lady says there's a gentleman in her bed. Will you kindly show the lady to the street?
I heard what the man said.
Please, you've got to get him out.
Come on. I'm losing my patience.
You heard what the man said. He's losing his patience.
Hey, not that way.
Ready, too.
Hey, see?
Yeah?
I see.
You can't get this thing out of here. Look at that flap.
How do you like this guy? Get a tow truck and pull him out.
Tow truck? 10 tons on a chopped-up tire? Say, that baby's loaded.
Well, I'll unload it.
Now, slow down, Jake. Another 5 minutes ain't gonna hurt you. Give me a chance to find the kid.
Everything happens to me. The whole street, he's gonna break down in front of my place.
Tough luck.
I'm the original tough luck kid.
Unload him?
What else?
Hey, how about the law?
Charles, explain.
Is the vehicle parked in front of our joint?
Yeah.
Has it been parked there a long time?
Yeah.
Is it obstructing our place of business?
Yeah.
Well?
We unload. Yeah.
Come on, we'll sell this stuff on consignment. I'll give the kid a fair shake. If that's against the law, I guess I'm a crook.
Yeah.
Hey, Gino, I'll crack them. Come on! And Mario, you want a good deal?
What do you want? Hair grows here.
Mario, apples.
Apples?
Scum delish.
How much?
For you, 6.5 bucks.
Big, you beef crook. What I take, 10.
Okay, Charles, take all of Mario, 10 boxes. Hey, Mitch, you want apples? Yeah. You got them.
Where'd you steal them?
Oh, they dropped from heaven. How many are 6.5?
20.
20 boxes, Mitch. Charles, take Mitch all the 20 boxes.
All right, Julio, bring Clark the Grove Scott apples.
Hey. Hey. Get up. Hey.
Well, let me sleep, Ma.
Is that you, Ed? How long have I been here?
Oh, not long.
Fell asleep, huh?
Oh, I thought you were...
Passed out? Must have scared you.
Oh, you did?
It's nothing. Just a little blood.
I thought you were going to die.
I haven't got time.
Well, for your neck, I have a Band-Aid and iodine. Oh, it isn't right, iodine?
It is right, iodine. You better let me wash it off first.
How
did what happen?
Your neck.
Oh, that. I cut myself shaving.
Oh.
Hey, do you like apples?
Everybody likes apples, except doctors.
You know what it takes to get an apple so you can see some beautiful teeth in it? You gotta stuff rags up tailpipes. Farmers gotta get gypped. You jack up trucks with the back of your neck. Universals conk out.
I don't know what are you talking about, but I have a new respect for apples.
Cold water. Makes me feel like a new man.
Oh, my. Sit down.
What's so funny?
I don't know your name.
Nick Garcos. How does it look?
Beautiful.
You know, you're okay.
Me too.
Yeah, you too. Going out of your way to give me your bed?
Someday I'll be sleepy. You give me your bed.
You fixed my neck.
Someday maybe you'll buy me, iodine.
He's right, iodine?
He's right.
Soft hands.
Sharp nails.
You like to make tough, huh?
I am tough. Is that your truck with apples? Is it? Is it? The one that looks like an army truck. If they're your apples, Figley's stealing them. He's selling them from the truck.
Biggest nose in the market you got.
Hey, hello, Buster.
How are you doing?
We're moving them.
How much are you getting a box?
Three and a half.
You're so bashful, Figlia. Go ahead, tell him what you're getting. He is getting 6.5.
Oh, that's nice. Thanks.
Hey, listen, your rig was in the way. Couldn't move it without unloading him. I'm selling him for you, ain't I?
I said thanks.
That's good. We got 40 boxes left. They're going no time.
600 or 6.5 bucks a box?
Hey, hey. Where you get that 6.5 stuff?
That's what you're selling them for, isn't it? Or is she wrong?
She's not wrong.
6.5 is right. I ought to know. I'm shelling out.
Hey, come on. We can work this out up in the office.
What's the matter with working it out here? 600 to 6.5 bucks a box makes 3,900 even.
I talk business in my office.
Thanks.
He'll eat that kid alive.
I'll take odds on the kid.
Sit down.
I ain't staying long. 3,900 bucks.
I like you. Hey, let's say you just roll into town with a truckload of apples, you know? All of them. Now, what do you think would have been a fair price?
6.5 bucks a box.
Now, 6.5 is what I got. I'm talking about your end.
Your end of nothing is nothing.
A tough kid, huh? Okay. Okay, we'll split 3.25 for you.
6.50 for me.
Hey, listen, you cheap peddler. I was in this business when you were still sucking a bottle. Probably got that load for a buck and a half a box. I'm giving you more money than you ever seen in your life. When did you ever make more than a day's pay?
You're getting red in the face, Mr. Figlia.
Terrible way I lose my temper, huh? I like you.
I don't like you. 3,900 bucks.
Hey, you sound like a busted record.
Look, Mr. Figlia, you don't know me, but I know you. You tried to take me.
Who said I tried to take you? Who said it?
Never mind.
Hey, wait a minute. I got it. That trick picked you up? Hey, the joke's on me. I tell you, if there's one thing Mike Figlia appreciates, it's a joke. Okay, I'll admit it. I wanted your apple, you didn't want to sell. I paid that Rika $100 to get you off the street. So she tells you. Hey, ask me why she tells you. Huh? Right this minute, she's planning how to roll you for all your dough.
I don't mind being rolled by her, but from you, I don't like it. Give me my money.
Oh, what's the use?
Give me my money.
I ain't got that much cash.
I'll take what cash you got. Write me a check for the rest.
How do you know I won't stop it?
I don't think you will. Garcos. My old man's Yanko Garcos. You remember him?
Can't say that I do.
He left a load of tomatoes on consignment with you about 4 months ago.
We sell a lot of tomatoes.
This load you remember. My old man said you never paid him for it. And if he wasn't hurt, he'd come back and squeeze it out of you.
Oh, that guy. He ran around here squealing like a stuck pig. It's our own fault we let cheap peddlers like you on the street. Huh? Check ain't signed. Do you mind picking that up?
Terrible the way I lose my temper.
Hey! Hey! I mean it. I like you. $3,400 check. $500 in cash. Hey, it's quite a killing, huh? Take good care of it. Don't lose it. Take good care of your health.
If we had some clams, we could have some steamed clams.
That is, if you like steamed clams.
How about if that thing makes coffee at the same time?
How much further do you think he can push that jalopy?
You mean by day or by night? I'd say by night he'd probably go a quarter of a mile. But a good strong tailwind. I can't understand it. We got plenty of speed, plenty of truck. Well, we'd be glad to take his load in, wouldn't we?
Yeah, we would. Only now it'll cost him half of what he makes and a little bit more.
Oh, that's awful. You mean the longer he waits, the more the inflation.
Polly? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, well, get your bags packed.
Nikki did great, honey. Made a killing the first time out.
Oh, Nikki, I'm so happy for you. Daddy, it's Nikki. Did wonderful in San Francisco.
Yes, how wonderful.
Oh, excuse me, Nick. I was talking to Daddy.
Yeah, I know what he wants to know. Tell him, but tell it to him easy. $4,000.
$4,000. She'll come.
Of course I'll come.
Polly, I want you to come up here right away. We're going to be married today.
Polly, come right away!
I don't know. Ask your old man when the next train leaves.
Tell her to fly. This is the 20th century. It's faster.
Polly, why don't you fly? It's faster.
He can catch a plane to Frisco and be here in 2 hours.
Yeah, you catch a plane to Frisco, you get here in... No. Here, you get off at Oakland, you catch the ferry, and I'll meet you at the ferry building right down here.
Nikki, do you love me?
What? Yeah, of course I do.
Patrick Galupa, you love me?
Antonio, you are my life. I give you a kiss.
Polly, I'll meet you in the ferry building downstairs at 10 o'clock. If a guy named Ed comes in, he'll ask for me. Tell him to wait. I'll be right back. Hey! Where are you going?
Home to bed.
Oh, bed my eye. I want to take you out. I want to buy you a drink.
Why?
Why? I wouldn't have gotten $6.50 a box for my apples if it wasn't for you.
I just wanted to get you out of my room.
Oh, take it easy. I told you, I want to buy you a drink.
A little while ago, you were falling asleep, and now you're like a jitterbug.
If you'd made $3,900 on your first deal, you'd jitter too. Come on. Hey, what's that face doing down there? Come on, smile. This is a good luck day. Haven't you got anything better than that?
Well, what'd you like?
Have you got apple blossom time?
No.
In the shade of the old apple tree?
No.
Either sweet as apple cider?
What do you have to drink?
Apple cider.
Where'd you dig in?
Whiskey, shorty. We drink to luck. Good for him, bad for me.
Whiskey you'll get.
What do you mean, bad for you?
Don't you know?
No, I don't.
I thought you were going to be my boyfriend. To your bride. tell me, does she have pigtails down here?
You know, Italian-American, a cat's a cat. Do you mind if I don't discuss my girl with you?
That's right. In such company, who can you talk about? Me. I never had big tails, see? Let her have them. Money. That's what they want, lots of money. Oh, scusa. I have to say Polly's name again. Polly and I have one thing in common. She loves money, too.
I don't want to talk about
it. How stupid. She marries you for your money. Give him the bill. He likes to pay.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that about Polly. I'm sure she adores you.
I want to tell you something. Nobody could pay her to pick me up. Keep walking.
I'd pick you up anytime for free. You know that, lover.
Come on, I'll take you home.
I often walk here. I like those noises.
You don't care about the noises. You like to walk here because in a spot like this, you can be yourself.
What am I?
You're not the dame who was handing me that stuff back at Shorty's. You're just a scared kid.
Oh, no.
Look, you hang around crummy joints, you stay up all night, you know a slug named Figlia. Who do you think you're fighting? You're only taking it out on yourself. What's breaking you up? What's so funny?
Oh, isn't that sweet? He wants to save me. Go ahead, lover. Tell me what a bad girl I am. I'm lost unless you save me.
Look, I don't care. I'll never see you again after tonight.
That's right. Never again. Kiss me goodbye. Goodbye, love. Nick!
Frenchie, you're a beaut.
It was in this pocket, I know it.
The girl. She got it.
Thank you.
Rika! Rika!
I looked everywhere for you. Oh, what they did to you.
Give me my money.
Nick!
Before you left, I saw you pick up my wallet.
Yes, I did. I did. Some mission French wouldn't get it.
Give me my money or I'll kill you.
Nick! It's true. I took the money. But they caught me and took it away. Figlia, they did it for him. They work for him.
Figlia.
Oh, no, no, amor. The way you are, you can do nothing. Wait till your friend comes. Ed, he'll help you.
Ed.
Oh.
Listen to him now.
Sounds like he's dragging cans up that hill.
Keeps that crate together.
Get him. Get him. I think he can. I know he would.
I'll be. Sure stepping on it now.
He's going 55. He's driving right up.
Busted.
You are Polyfaber?
Yes.
I am Rick, and he asked me to meet you.
How nice.
How do you do? We'll go to the market. It's only a minute out of the way. Nick and I are looking for a friend. Come, please.
If you don't mind my asking, what's Nick doing in your...
He's resting.
Oh, I hope he's comfortable.
Hmm?
I hope...
He... Oh, yes, he's comfortable.
I hope I'm not intruding. I'm beginning to wonder what I came up here for.
I thought you was to get married.
Hey, fellas, I got no time. Make up your mind, will you?
Pay Nick $3. What's the matter with us?
I like his personality. Besides, he got here first. Hey, George, leave him on the truck. Hey, what do you want? Market's practically closed. You want $2?
Okay, take him off.
$300.
By the way, where's Nick?
I don't know. He picked up with some dame.
He don't know what happened. He'll die when he finds out.
Yeah, it's too bad. A fella tries to make a buck and that's all.
Poor guy breaks his heart to bring us some apples. I'll never forget. There's the guy. Nothing.
Yeah, that's a shame. You say his apples weren't burned, huh?
Not a scratch.
Crime not gone to waste. Well, that's how it is.
Hey.
Yeah?
Skip it.
What's on your mind?
What'll you pay if I bring in those apples?
Oh, I wouldn't want you to...
You said yourself they're wasting. They can't do him any good laying out there.
Maybe you're right. Give you half a buck a box.
What are you two guys talking about?
$300 more, that's what.
What are you, a couple of grave robbers?
Ah, quit your crying. Let's get them. They'll only lay out there and rot.
Pete, you see that guy burn?
Yeah, maybe he's right.
You ain't fooling me either, Figlia. You want those apples. That's what you're telling them, standing there like honest John.
Listen, you slob.
You know what? There's the guy to go get them for you. Give me my share. If you ever see me again, you better be on the other side of the street because I'll...
Look, you want him?
Why not?
Okay, I'll get him.
How do you know he won't run out of you with the apples?
Hey, lock up!
Unload fast. We're going with him.
I told you Nick was fine, but he isn't. He was robbed last night. They beat him up.
What?
They hurt him badly. But he's much better today.
Hey! What do you mean, robbed?
Yes, it's good you came. He needs you. They stole all his money.
Nick.
Hmm?
Nick.
Hello, baby.
Hello, Nicky.
You don't want to be alone. Help yourself. I'll take a shower.
Where did you pick her?
She picked me.
It's a pleasant surprise, I must say, finding you in her room.
Where did you want me to be? In the gutter with my head busted open? She took care of me.
Why, you are hurt. What on earth happened?
I had a little trouble, but I'm all right.
Poor darling. I'll take care of you. Oh, Nick, aren't you excited? I can feel my heart pound. Where are we going to stay? I'd like to stay at the Mark. We'll have to wait 3 days, though. Takes that long to get a license. Nick, I quit my job. Walked in and told old Bentley, bench your old stick in the mud. Well, you should have seen his face. Darling. We'll, have to be careful with our money.
Did Rika tell you anything?
Why, no. Is there anything to tell? Oh, Nick, I'm so proud of you. You did it. I thought you couldn't, but you did it.
Polly, there's something I ought to tell you.
Yes. Anything wrong?
Well, I... Polly, I...
It's hard for you, is that it? For one thing, your partner Ed walked out on you. For another, you made $4,000 like you said on the phone, but somebody beat you up and took it from you. And of course, we can't get married. I don't suppose you have enough money to send me home. Or to feed me, even. You see, I'm hungry. But I'd rather go hungry one morning than for the rest of my life.
Aren't women wonderful?
The only difference between you and Polly, she's strictly an amateur. She uses a club, you use a knife.
How well you know me.
You said it, sister. You picked me up off the street so Figlia could swipe my load.
And you were so hard to get.
He gave you $100.
He did?
Well, did he or didn't he?
No, he didn't. He only gave me 50.
And that walk, where you liked the noises. That was to set me up for Mitch and Frenchie.
Of course, sure.
Well, was it or wasn't it?
Whatever you say, lover. Any way you want it.
Mitch and Frenchie, where do they live? Where do they live?
New Bay Hotel. But don't go there. To them, life is very cheap. Go to the police.
Aren't you afraid if I go to the police?
Go to the police.
I can't figure you out. One minute you're... What do you want from me?
I want for you not to be hurt. Nick, go to the police. French and Mitch, they have ways. They can kill so it will look like an accident. They will follow you all the way when you drive home. And if you get tired and want to sleep a little, they will push your brake and make your truck roll back into crash.
What did you say?
Yes, believe me. They have done this before for Figlia. When he doesn't want to pay money, yours, I know. Nick, they will kill you. They will kill you in your truck. Nick!
If you kick that door down, he still won't be in.
How do you know? What are you doing here?
We crossed you up, Nick. We sold a Figlia, too.
Where is he? Do you know where he is?
Yeah.
Where? Where?
He's out earning an honest buck.
Come on, tell me.
You take it easy. I am telling you. What was your partner's name?
Ed Kinney.
That's him. Well, Figlia and Pete went out to pick up his load.
Did Ed come in?
No, he didn't come in.
Did he send word he broke down?
He broke down all right, but he didn't send any word.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
I'm trying to tell you. He cracked up at Altamount. His truck went off the road and burned.
What happened to Ed?
He burned too.
I tell him it wouldn't have happened.
Oh, now don't murder yourself, kid. We was right back of him. There was nothing nobody could do.
What do you mean Figley went out to pick up his load?
That's what he's doing. Figley's paying Pete 4 bits a box to take them apples off the road.
Why didn't you go along? Don't you want your cut? 4 bits a box. 4 bits a box.
Four bits of box.
Nick, take it easy.
Four bits of box. They'll look you in the grave. Four bits of box. Take it. Take it. Four. Come on, get away.
Leave alone.
Four bits of box.
What a man, Figlia. He gets around. That guy crippled my old man.
Nick! Oh, Rick, let me talk to you.
Leave me alone, Rika. Where in Altamont?
You know them hairpin curves.
Nick, oh, please don't let him go.
No, no, honey. Don't try to stop him. All right, all right. Shove over, kid. I'll drive.
Hello, hello. Give me the police, quickly, quickly.
Okay, set them up, right?
You get them all? Hey, Pete, it's a party. Go on. Look. Prizes. Go on, take it. You earned it. What are you going to have, Charles?
A malted.
A bourbon malted! Hey, Pete, what's the matter? Well, you ain't laughing. Look, that's why I got my chest laughing, see? It's good for the lungs. It expands. Yeah?
I can't laugh. This stuff is sitting on me.
I got something to tell you. You're a truck jockey now. You know what you're going to be when you grow up? A truck jockey. Huh? Hey, hey, hiya, Buster. Come on in. Hey, you know what he's going to be when he grows up? Secretary of the Treasury. Come on, sit down. Hey, two more drinks. How is it, Buster?
You know, Pete, you're not a good businessman. You got $2 a box. Ask Figlia what he paid me.
You got $3, he told me.
Ask him what he paid.
I'm asking, Fig.
Oh, what is this? Hey, we're having a party.
You give him more than $3.
Suddenly, I don't like the company. I'm leaving.
He paid me $6.50.
Suddenly, I like the party. I'm beginning to laugh.
You got no right to get rough, Pete. You agreed to it. A deal's a deal.
That's right. You got your money, so shut up.
You got paid in cash.
All I got is a lot of smoke.
You look behind.
Sure, Pete. There's always a guy like Figlia to take you. But you, you're the kind of guy who plays both sides. You'll always be taken.
Now listen, cocky boy, you got your money. At least 10 witnesses know you got it.
That's right. I gotta shut up. Pete's gotta shut up. How about Ed? How about Ed? 4 bits of box. How about Ed?
Busted my hand.
Does my pop have to shut up? Cut off both his legs.
your hand on the table, or I'll crack your skull. Put it down.
That's enough, kid. That's enough.
I want to hit him for my pop!
Sit down and watch. It's a party, ain't it? Floor show.
Anything
they make. Take it easy, Pop. Take it out of this.
I was going to pay your old man. I was going to show you the check in the office. Now, here, take the cash.
What about that dough you rolled him?
I'll make it good. Here, I'm paying you, see? Look at how I'm paying to take... Take... Why don't you take your money? Why don't you...
Which one?
Then, who roughed him up?
I did.
Was it your old man that lost his legs in the truck?
Yeah, that was my old man.
Okay, beautiful, come on.
Look, mister. That don't give you a license to beat up people. You know you can't take the law into your own hands. Taking care of guys like Figlia is our job.
Lady you meet. She wants your money.
Blonde or brunette?
Well, she looks very much like me. And now you. Your future.
Excuse me, fellas. She's with me.
Hello, Nick. Are you all right?
Yes. Thanks. Thanks for everything.
It's all right.
Come on.
Where?
With me.
But Nick.
I like the way you wear your hair.
I'm worried.
Hey, what about my future?
I don't know about your future, but here. Maybe you can make mine.
You better practice saying I do. When we get to Tracy, we're going to be married. He's right.
He's right.